Hi, this is Mrinal once again, and in today's video I will be reviewing this microphone that I have brought from Philips. It is a super light microphone and it's omnidirectional with 2.5 mm diaphragm. So in the box you will get this microphone itself. The model number is SBCMD110 from Philips, and it will also be coming with a 6.5 mm jack for your speakers. So I have ordered this for recording podcasts for my YouTube channel, and I have been using it for a month. So in this video I will be discussing the pros and cons and how to configure this mic with your PC for an optimal performance, and also answer your queries that if you should buy this mic or not. So without wasting any time, let's get started. At its design, then you will notice that it is made up of hard plastic, and it also comes with a good diaphragm filter to reduce noise. And I found that the length of this cable is around 1.5 mm, which is sufficient for laptop and for big speakers. So overall, the build quality of this mic is pretty impressive. Now, if you are talking about the audio recording of this Philips microphone, that I must admit that the recording quality is pretty basic with little bit of noise present in it. Some people have also claimed that the audio level is too low. Well, it is true, by default the audio level is kept too low, but this can be increased, and I will show you how it's done. And I will also show you that how you can use this microphone as a karaoke and have fun with your friends and family. So let's get it started. What you need to do is insert the audio jack of your microphone into the audio port of your laptop or the computer that you have. And once this is inserted, go to the sound option at the bottom taskbar and click on the option which says recording devices. Now from here it will show you the microphone which has been installed. It is shown by the tick mark that you can see over here. Now double click on it, or either you can go to its property. Now from here you can increase the audio level of the mic by going to the level and increase or adjust the microphone boost option. It is ranging from 0 to 30 decibel. From here I will be choosing a 30 dB option and increase the microphone volume from here. And if you want to listen to your device, if you want to use it as a karaoke, then go to listen option and click on listen to my device. Now another thing that you can do is go to this default format and change it to 2-channel 24-bit to studio quality. And once you are done, you can click on OK and your changes will be applied. Similarly, you can also configure some other options by going into this configure button and choosing set up your microphone or take a speech tutorial, etc. But these are completely optional. So what we have done right now is we have increased the volume level by going into the level option. We have made this computer as an output to our microphone. So I will connect the speaker audio jack. Now another thing that I need to mention is that if you keep the microphone in front of the speaker, then it will make a strange noise like this. So what you need to do is turn it away from the speaker. So you have seen that this makes a interference between the speaker front and the microphone. So as you can see that my voice is coming out of the speakers, and now I will turn a song on, and as you can see now the voice and the song is coming simultaneously. So this is how you can use the microphone as a karaoke. Just to give you an idea that how will the final output sound will look like, or the quality of this microphone, I have recorded a small soundtrack with my friend and I will play it now so that you can listen and decide the quality of this microphone.
Hi friends, this is Gagandeep Singh bringing for you Tenu Lage Na Najariya.
Ho tujhe lage na najariya, kyun na ode tu chunariya. ओ तेनू लागे ना नजरिया ओढ़ ले चुनरिया तेरे छी निगाहें मेरे दिल पे गिराए रे बेजरिया बेजरिया हा तेरे छी निगाहें मेरे दिल पे गिराए रे बेजरिया बेजरिया हाय तेरा शर्माना तौबा तेरा इतराना जो भी देखे हो जाए वो दीवाना तेरा सोने जैसा तन तेरा उफ भोलापन तेरा मुझको भी कर गया दीवाना तेरा हो सुन बाकी रे गुजरिया यही बोली है डगरिया ओ सुन बाकी रे गुजरिया बोले ये डगरिया लचके कमरिया तो चल के गगरिया की लुट्टी रे बजरिया बजरिया लचके कमरिया तो चल के गगरिया की लुट्टी रे बजरिया नैना मत वाले ये बाल गुंगराले ये भोले भाले दिल पे चलाए छुरिया।
थैंक यू फॉर लिसनिंग।
Final question, whether you should buy this Philips microphone or not. To this, my answer will be, it depends upon your requirement. First, if you have a high quality professional sound recording requirement, or if you want to make a professional podcast or movie reviews or soundtrack like that, then it's a complete no-no. But if you're a simple user looking to have fun with a karaoke or record your voice for video conferencing over Google Hangout or Skype and simple voice recording, then this is the perfect product that you should have. So if you are looking forward to buy this product, then check out the description box below where you will find the link to the best deals, and of course these links are an affiliated links, and if you buy through them I will get a little amount of commission obviously, but if you are getting a better deal then you should go and buy it from there. No offense. Well, this is Mrinal signing off, and like always, thanks for watching, and you can also follow me on Facebook for more tips and tricks and daily life hacks.